I'm leaving my house on my way to God's house. My house is decaying, you see, but in my Father's house there are many mansions, and one of them belongs to me. Yes, it does. One of them belongs to me. I'm a pilgrim and a stranger. I'm on my way to heaven, you see, because in my Father's house there are many mansions, and one of them belongs. Can I get a witness? To me. No, I thank God for my mansion. There I can serve Him throughout eternity. Thank you, Jesus. I don't know what color. Let me say that again. And oh, thank you, Lord, for my mansion. There, I can praise you. I can serve you throughout eternity. Oh, I just don't know. I'm not worried about what color, and it makes no difference what size the mansion will be. The one thing I do know, all of them belongs to me. We ought to be able to get a witness tonight. Oh, one of them belongs to me. Yeah, 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 yeah. I thank you, Lord, for my mansion. I thank you, Jesus, for my mansion. You see, I'm glad that one day God knocked on the doors of my heart, and I'm so glad I let Him in. Because when I let Him in, He saved my soul. And when He saved me, He said, Frank, I want to tell you something. He said, let not your heart be troubled, for ye believe in God, also believe in me. He said, in my Father's house. Place, but I'm coming back to receive you under my not breaking it still. He said, it ain't gonna be no liars there. It ain't gonna be no gambling there. It ain't gonna be no sickness there. Everything is gonna be just like I want it to be. I don't know about you this evening, but do you thank God for your mansion, Jerry? Do you thank God for your mansion, Jerry? The heart of man, what God has prepared.